It was back on April 25th. The prosecutors say Unique Gould struck her 2-year-old son repeatedly, blows severe enough to end the toddler's life 2 weeks later in a Massachusetts hospital. Now we are getting glimpses into her possible defense.
Seen here at a previous court hearing, Unique Gould is looking at two possible and conflicting defenses. In paperwork filed by her attorney, it says that the accused may present evidence at trial that while in the course of lawfully disciplining her child, the child accidentally hit his head on an end table or other piece of furniture nearby. The prosecution agrees that the fatal injuries occurred while Gould was disciplining the toddler, but says there was nothing lawful about it. Prosecutors say that Gould struck the toddler in the buttocks and head with enough force to cause a brain injury that led to her son Devin's death. In a police affidavit, Gould originally admitted causing the injuries, but now in a motion for depositions, her attorney says after Gould's arraignment, on her way back to the holding cell, Ms. Gould told Officer Michael Welch that she had not injured her son, but was covering up for someone else. There's no mention of who that other person might be. The motion goes on to state, for reasons that are unclear, very little of this interaction was documented. Deposing Officer Welch could provide the accused with facts that are crucial and currently unavailable to the defense.
The state had no objection to the depositions, and the judge has granted the motion. Gould's trial is scheduled to begin in April and should take about 6 days. Reporting live in the studio, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.